Do you think Mohammed bin Salman fears you?
He fears my information.
Saad told us his information includes a 2014 meeting between Prince Mohammed on the left and the then head of intelligence, Mohammed bin Nayef. It was 3 years before the coup. Saad claims the young prince boasted to Nayef that he could kill the sitting king, Abdullah, to clear the throne for his own father.
And he told him, I want to assassinate King Abdullah. I get a poison drink from Russia. It's enough for me just to shake hands with him, and he will be done.
A poison ring from Russia?
That's what he said, whether he's just bragging or what he said that, and we took it seriously.
By we, Saad means Saudi intelligence took it seriously. The alleged threat, he says, was handled within the royal family. Saad told us he watched the meeting on a video recording. Does this video recording still exist?
Yes. I know where it is now. I know there are two copies of that. I know where they are.